Hello friends, this is Satish Paryani working as an assistant professor in Department of Mechanical Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today we are going to discuss the term work study, and at the end of this session students will be able to understand the term work study in depth. What are the contents for today's session? Effect of work study and ergonomics, basic steps of work study and human aspects, work study and management, work study and supervisor, and work study and worker. Effect of work study. Application of work study techniques means method study and time study, which is also called as method study and time measurement, in any organization can result in greater output at lesser cost, better quality, higher productivity, now we'll come to the topic work study and ergonomics. The work study and ergonomics are two areas of study having the same objective. We are designing the work system so that operator is safe, subjected to less fatigue, takes less time to do the job. The aim of our work study is finally to make the life simple for the operator and to give higher productivity to the organization. Now, what are the basic steps involved in work study? Select is the first step of base work study, a job to be selected for a study. This job can be a bottleneck job, a job which is required maximum production, a job which is the heart of the organization. Second is record. Now we have to record is by direct observation or recording of events. After selection of job, we have to record the data. This is done with the help of direct observation or recording of events. The third step is examine. Critical study of recorded events to check their need. The fourth step is develop. We have to develop a new or improved method in light of prevailing conditions. Then we have to measure quantity of work involved in selected method to find the standard time. Then define new or improved method. Install new method as a standard practice, because generally what happens if we are doing the job over n number of years and we have set a new method, a work study person sets a new method which is agreed by all, finally there is a habit to go back to old method of doing the job. So new method as a standard practice need to be there, and some foolproof system has to be adopted. Final is maintain new methods as a standard practice by proper control. Work study and human aspects. Success of work study to a great extent is determined by the kind of relationship exists between work study man and management, supervisors, workers. When any improvement by the work study or work study man conducts in an organization, he has to deal with three different zones. First one is management zone, a top level bosses, CEOs or owners of the organizations. Second, the supervisors, a middle level management. And third are the workers, which are direct on the job of doing things. Now we'll come to the what are the points which work study man and management queries happen, or a system does not allow our system, which they think is a big question. Work study, though the direct observation and analysis of a given situation, will show up any shortcomings in all activities affecting operators' productivity. Example, idle time due to materials control, frequent breakdown of machines, maintenance, idle time due to short batches, marketing policies. Now you see, if certain organization is not able to pay to their vendors on the timely basis, then material will not come on time. So, though there is idle time due to materials, but it is because of their management, the person from the sourcing department will not able to get the material and he will not able to feed the line. So there is idle time due to materials. It is not because of material shortage. It is because of their management's policies or management way of working, which affects the idle time and which reduces the productivity. Maintenance, preventive maintenance, or generally if many organizations do, if they do not carry out on timely basis, if they consider that cost is involved is more or why we should carry out, then there is frequent breakdown of their machines. Then this leads to breakdown of their machines, and then finally this is a maintenance policy. Similarly, if the marketing people are asking two numbers, three numbers, one number, or some in short batches, then this is because of their policies, they are not able to have the good productivity, or there is a loss of time or idle time due to short batches. Next, there is excessive rejection due to faulty processing workers' training. Suppose a worker which has been for a long time doing a certain job, or a new job comes and the proper training is not given, then finally rejection will happen, which leads to less productivity. Or other case, if somebody leaves the organization and management or supervisor is hiring a new worker and he is not given a proper training, then it also leads to a rejection due to faulty processing of worker training. Now we'll see, these are some of the management issues, even though which are with hand of control, then work study men cannot improve the situation. All of the stated activities in the previous slides are taken, has to be taken care by the management. Since nobody likes to get exposed, therefore work study men has to be very tactful in handling the people, worker, supervisor and management, and it should be used with care. Tactless work study men in handling people may find that people have joined hands to obstruct him and make his task difficult. Therefore, work study men to be successful should have support from top management and run training programs and inviting top bosses or CEOs. It should have continuous one-to-one interaction between top management, supervisors and workers, so that his goal or organization goal has to be fulfilled. This is the management. Now we'll come to the work study and supervisors problems. The most difficult problem for the work study man may be hostile attitude of the supervisor. Without his support, it will be difficult for the work study men to get any work done effectively. People take their attitude from the bosses. If supervisor thinks that work study is nonsense, then workers will not cooperate with work study men in carrying out his suggestions. The supervisor feels his work is being challenged, deficiency is there in his work, or power will be transferred to somebody. Now the third case is work study and workers. First, because he is the person who is directly involved in doing the job. The success of work study, the relationship between management worker has to be reasonably good. Workers should have confidence on their management, sincerity towards them. They should not think that if the work study improvement will have question on their job security. This can be achieved with a sound personal policy of management, good working condition and right attitude towards them. Thank you. And you can refer the NPTEL notes and Introduction to the Work Study book by ILO. Thank you.